That's when I came back.
I started the team with my wife. She is the quarterback of our team. She said one day, I found this newspaper ad about a get-together to discuss playing women's football. Up until that point, I had never even known that women's